Hey, this is Steve, one of the product specialists here at 1000bulbs.com. You know, most, if not all, commercial buildings require some sort of emergency lighting to be installed so that if the power fails, it would remain easy to safely exit that area. There are also times where there's simply a need to keep working if the situation is not an emergency, and thus some sort of lighting is needed. Regardless of why emergency backup lighting is needed, you can rest assured that you can meet those needs with the help of 1000bulbs.com. So what type of products utilize emergency lighting? Fluorescent light bulbs historically, including tubes and pin-based compact fluorescents. Now, if you're still using fluorescent fixtures and have a need to replace your existing emergency backup ballast, have no fear. We continue to be well-stocked on those legacy products from major brands such as Iota and Bodine. Today, though, we want to focus on what would be used to back up both emergency LED fixtures and also LED light bulbs. There are two types of technologies that provide solutions for LED retrofits. First, we have the backup driver. These take the place of an LED driver in the event of a power failure and provide the necessary voltage and current to power the LED diodes inside the fixture. To use this technology, you must have access to the original driver inside the fixture. Backup drivers are typically used for strip fixtures, linear high bays like this one, vapor type fixtures, and troffers. Backup inverters, on the other hand, provide power to the original LED driver so that the driver can continue to operate in the event of a power failure. This technology can be used for LED fixtures such as UFOs or LED downlights where you don't have access to the driver itself. They can also be used to power LED replacement light bulbs for your 4-pin compact fluorescents. Let's also talk about LED tubes. Most type A LED tubes, those that can work with a fluorescent ballast, will also work with most fluorescent emergency ballasts. For clients that are bypassing their original fluorescent ballast and using type B tubes, which operate from direct line voltage, 1000bulbs.com can offer a dedicated backup driver for individual LED tubes that are 4 feet long or shorter, so that the tube will continue to function in the event of a power failure. We talk to contractors and property management teams daily regarding any size LED retrofit opportunity. What we have found out is that on many, many occasions, the topic of emergency lighting is simply never considered until we ask the question, how many fixtures need to be backed up in case the power goes out? At 1000bulbs.com, we are extremely confident that if you give us a chance, we can make selecting the right backup system a breeze. If you have any questions or would like to make a purchase, give one of our knowledgeable lighting experts a call at 1-800-624-4488 or visit us at 1000bulbs.com. Don't forget to click the like button if this was valuable for you. And for more lighting product spotlights, tips, and education, please hit that subscribe button too. You can even turn on notifications by clicking the bell so you'll know exactly when we upload new content.